friends. Hi there. I am so excited to be making this video for you. You know, I have been traveling quite a bit this year, you know, meeting so many of you at universities and schools, and some of you have talked with me and shared your thoughts and your innermost desires. And I thought, why not? Let me make a video. You know, guys, I am with you and I understand that youth is a very confusing time. You know, it's not as fabulous as people of my age think it to be. It's a time of confusion, it's a time of worrying, it's a time of anxiety. I'm here to tell you, forget about that. I'm here to make sure that each one of you achieve what you want to do in life and make all your dreams come true. So question number one, how did you sleep last night? I've asked some of you this question before, right? Did you sleep well? Ooh, I have a problem with that. You shouldn't be sleeping well. Your dreams should be keeping you awake. You know, when I was your age, I ate my dreams up. I chewed them up. I digested them. I dreamt them. I lived them. They were my everything. I want you to develop your dreams. Start dreaming them. Let them be that bit in your stomach. Because the dream is the start to everything. Got it? Okay. Rule number two. Discipline. Now don't groan. I know that in school and in colleges, you've got to be here at this time, and then you've got to do this by that time, and then you've got to get that test ready and homework and assignments. Embrace discipline. And I swear to you, as I'm sitting in front of you, I'm a disciplinarian. I didn't think that this small little boring thing which was always shoved at me in school would be my best friend. Today, I'm disciplined. And because of my discipline, I get a lot more done. My day is very productive because I say I'm going to do this now, then I'm going to do this then, and so on and so forth. And I stretch my 24 hours. Embrace discipline. Nothing wrong with it. It's going to serve you big time later on. The other thing is deadlines. Lots of you like to pass the buck. Chalo kal kar lenge. Not in the mood today. You know, I'm going to curl up in my bed. I'm going to sleep for another half an hour. Listen, darling. You want to be a star? Set deadlines to everything. What time you exercise? What time you study? What time you think? What time you pray? What time you do everything? Set a deadline. And you know those dreams I was talking to you about? Very soon, if you embrace dreams and discipline and deadlines, you will have a plan in mind. And then all you have to do is work that plan. Baby steps all the way. So remember this. Be a big dreamer, be extremely disciplined, you know, and then deadline everything, work to a goal. Now another thing that I found used to happen when I was in school, I just find that as youngsters, we tend to be a little cruel. We tend to laugh at the person whose hair was cut short, for example, or somebody who has a lisp, or somebody who we would call, hey, cry baby, kitna roti hai. You know, I remember when I was in school, I had a lot of problems, so I was always the odd one out. And it was bad enough people not wanting to talk to me, they also laughed at me. I don't want you to do that. That's not nice. Don't laugh. Don't laugh at anybody from today. Respect everybody. That little person who's got a little bit of a complex, or this one whose heart is broken, or that person who failed, embrace them. Each one, teach one. Each one, reach out to one. Build goodwill. Enjoy good vibes. Embrace everybody. Don't make distinctions. Do you see what's happening in the world today? Whether it's money or countries or religion or anything, there are divides. tearing us all apart. Please, don't let that control your life. Everybody is the same. Everybody has a chance to manifest their lives and their opportunities. Reach out to as many people as you can. Build your clan, your family. You never know who you're going to bump into later on. There are people that I met in college who are now chairpersons of huge companies. Thank God I was very nice to them. You see what I'm saying? Eventually you will notice as you grow older, it's called networking. And that's a whole different ball game. But networking teaches you to be kind and gentle and thoughtful and supportive of everybody. Please remember that. And yes, life's going to be tough. Big deal. You know what? Don't be afraid to fail. I've got something else to tell you. Fail big. Fail hard. And rub that knee and get up again. Obstacles are fun. Get an obstacle when it comes your way. Hey, bring it on. Don't be worried by obstacles. They're silly little problems. They're paper tigers. Brush them aside and rush to achieve your mission. So there you have it. Last but not least, believe in yourself. That little inner voice inside you, it's going to be your absolute best friend now and right through your life.